Nothing says Hello Friday like good food. That's exactly what you're going to find at Sinema.
Oh, they've got a dinner series. It is August the 30th. It is inspired by John Wayne, and it's with two of the best here in Nashville. We are so psyched of Chef Trey, Chef Kyle. You guys, know we've got much love for you. Much love for you. So when we heard that you guys were doing this dinner series together, it was like Wonder Twin Powers.
I love it.
We're pumped about it.
We've
been looking forward to this one all year.
Yeah, I think it's awesome to work with local chefs, man. It's just, it's a fun thing to team up and get out of your own kitchen and get into a different element. It's awesome.
And so,
inspired by John Wayne. Mm-hmm. All right, so what are we thinking? What are you doing?
Meat.
Oh, good.
So
yeah,
much
definitely.
Meat.
So much meat.
I'm most excited. Trey's been working on sourdough biscuits for weeks now. Yep. He won't let me taste them.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So we're ready. So I'm nervous and excited.
Yeah.
Lots of meat, sourdough, whistleberries.
Whistleberries.
Do you want to go detail on that?
Let's do it.
What is a whistleberry? Just give me like a little bit.
So think about it. Think of the name.
Yeah.
Okay.
Whistleberry. So they're beans.
Okay.
That's what they were called on the frontier.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is there any question why we love them? It's so tried and true. Okay, so you're going to teach us a good rub for a steak. And this is a little different, so share it with us.
Yeah, so this is one that we kind of came up with together.
Okay.
Real simple, real easy. There's measurements on the website for the recipe. We're not really going to use those today, though.
Yeah.
We're just going to eyeball it all. So we're going to start off with fresh picked thyme. A little bit of salt.
Okay.
Some eighth and roast coffee.
Nice.
A little bit of brown sugar.
Yeah, that's nice. We like
cumin, which I'm real excited about.
Okay.
Some smoked paprika and a little bit of cayenne. Really, any sort of spice is going to work, whether it's ancho powder, whether it's
chipotle,
really any of them.
It smells really amazing. That rub smells incredible.
Okay, how early do you need to put this on, Trey? Like when you're doing a rub like this?
I mean, it depends on the size of the steak. So if we've got a really thick steak, you could let it sit for a couple hours at room temp. If it's a little thinner, then you can just kind of do it and go at it.
Okay.
Okay, good.
Kyle, I'm going to take him with me today. He's doing all the work. I kind of like it.
That's not right.
He's a friend.
I don't know what to do with my hands right now. You know what I mean?
You're gloved up and nowhere to go.
He's like, this is so weird for me as a chef. Okay, so tell me the vibe of the dinner series. I mean, you guys are fun anyway, but you know.
I'm going to let him take this one.
With Trey, like, I feel like he's going to bring out, like, the best side of crazy in me.
Yeah.
And it's really just about two personalities merging and just cooking some really good food and, you know, learning from each other. The most important part.
Which is
Trey's
the fun part.
He's got a lot of techniques and tricks we don't know.
You're talking in between, right?
Oh,
you're
going to have that constantly. Oh,
yeah. We actually picked out our wardrobe yesterday. I think
we
we're going to do Daisy Duke.
I'm so fired.
So where John Wayne does Broadway.
And cowboy hats. I think we're just going to roll with it.
I love that so much. Are you doing a big communal table? How's that setup going to
be? Yeah, so it's all family style. Okay. We're all about breaking bread together and bringing people together. And so it's all that style. So you sit down with a stranger, you leave with a friend, because, you know, the food kind of brings everyone together.
That's amazing.
I love that.
All right, so you're putting this in the hot pan.
Yes. So we're not...
Magic of TV.
So
you don't want to smoke us out, right?
Yeah.
It would just.
Look at this.
One, two, three.
Oh, you know what? Forget that. Let's bring this.
So we seared one a few minutes ago because that does take a little bit of time to cook.
Ooh, look how pretty.
Wow.
So you're going to see all that maridization and caramelization from the brown sugar. Mm-hmm. So you're not actually burning it. You want to get that real nice char on there.
Okay.
Now, when you added the coffee.
And that's the color you're looking for.
Yeah.
When you added the coffee, what does the coffee bring out in me?
So I think for me is like a long time ago, like in the early 1900s to late 1800s, there was a lot of like coffee, tobacco was used on meats and stuff
because
it was ready available.
Yeah, that's what they had.
And so for me, it was just one of those things that we were like, let's do this kind of cool play on, you know, making a steak, and we rubbed it down, and it goes, like, traditionally, like, for me, I think doing it with lamb is really good, but kind of kicking it into what we're doing with all meat here.
Yeah.
Just if vegetarians beware for this dinner, I'm just going to tell y'all.
Now, you're doing s'mores, too, is that right?
We are doing s'mores. We're going to have a little fire out back afterwards, and all, like, the final cocktail will be cooking s'mores and hanging out.
And Greenbrier Distillery is going to be doing all of your...
Greenbrier's there with us.
I know. Charlie Nelson.
Oh, bourbon and steak.
You know what?
S'mores.
If there's one thing about this particular group of chefs and the chef with the chef series, you guys are so dedicated to being loyal.
Go ahead. Mm-hmm.
Or local.
We're doing it.
And,
a little bit of both.
Yeah, you're right. Yes. So it's very cool. Okay, be sure to get your tickets. There's only a few left.
Look at her. She's like,
why are you going to give me a little piece?
August
30th at 6:30. You can get tickets at cinemanashville.com. Hurry. 36 tickets only for this event. It's going to be a fun time.
Unrehearsed, yeah. Except they might have chosen their outfits.
No. I mean,
love you guys. Thank you for coming in.
Yeah. Wow, this is amazing.